Well, hello there. It's been a while since I've updated my vlog. It's been crazier than ever, if you can believe it or not. This week right now is finals week, so it's pretty, I guess,
down to the last wire.
So yeah, it's Monday. I just wanted to, just a little update. I'm just gonna create something. I've just been really wanting to update the vlog, and I feel really bad for neglecting it, and I feel like if I don't start posting up things again to it, it's going to just turn into a memory. And if it will turn into a memory, I just want to at least throw in a few more videos before it fades away. And I guess what I want to talk about for this one is that if I learned one thing this entire year between 2013 and 2014, if I had to pick one thing that I learned that this year's taught me the most, is the value of friends. More importantly, or more specifically, like, I guess the thing about friends is that who you let be your friend, who you choose to let yourself be friends with. That's what I'm trying to say. Like, who you let your friends be is probably one of the most important things you can ever do. I mean, you hear the grown-ups, they say that. You see stories, movies, songs. But eventually there'll come a point where you yourself physically realize this, and you'll have an aha moment. Quite honestly, I don't know where I would be this year if it weren't for the friends I've made. And on the other side of that, I think I'd be a lot different if I didn't make friends with some people. It just goes to show the importance of the effect that those that you surround yourself can have on you. They can be both positive, negative, life-changing, supportive, non-supportive. They can build you up and tear you down. So I guess the big thing is who you let around you. I guess let you know who you are. This year I've gained some great friends, and I've lost some great ones as well. It really does sadden me to see them go. It's not what I want. It's the very last thing that I want. For me personally, when I lose a friend, I feel like I'm personally losing a part of myself. You know, you can replace the person, but you can maybe forget the person. But you can't forget the memories you shared with them. You can't replace those. So, I guess my word of advice is be careful who you let in. No, I don't want to say that though, because I don't think you should have to be afraid of letting someone in. Because if you do that, you're going to just always limit yourself to better possibilities. What I've found out from the last several weeks when I've purposely made myself more open than I normally am, yeah, you throw yourself out on a limb. scary, you don't know it, but it's not the worst thing. I mean, look at the birds when they're on the, when they're sitting on like tree branches. They don't, their faith isn't in the branch not breaking when they're out on that limb. Their faith is in themselves. Their confidence knowing that if that branch breaks, they can use their wings to keep themselves up. And I think it should be the same thing. But yeah, you can see I'm in a different room, different vlog, new room. I just guess my biggest thing is that I just want to say thank you to all my friends that have been there for me during this time. February was a pretty rough month for me in multiple ways, and I am extremely grateful for the friends that never left my side, the friends that came to my side, and the new ones that I made. I am indebted to your kindness and helpfulness, and all that generosity. I really don't know where I'd be right now if it wasn't for you all. So, wanted to say thank you. And with that, I'm just gonna throw in some clips of what's been going down this last couple days. By no means are the clips I'm gonna show you exclusively those people that I was talking about. Unfortunately, I don't have clips of everyone that I am referring to. But those people, I don't need to give you a shout out. You know who you are. And I just wanted to say thank you. Also, for those subscribers that actually do subscribe to this channel, one, thank you. It's nice to know some people actually watch this, even though I'm just doing this for myself. And then, second of all, keep an eye out for a year in review video. I am hopefully going to start that very soon. I'd like to have that out preferably before the end of May. But with summer coming up and my job starting up, I don't know how busy I'm going to be or free I'm going to be. But that also means there's going to be new footage from a whole new scene, a whole other adventure. So that's a plus. Thirdly, my O team, if you're watching this, I haven't forgotten. I haven't. And it's not forgotten. It's going to happen. I promise. It was gonna happen. I know y'all have been thinking like it's not gonna happen, but it's gonna happen. Just not right now. It's a lot of stuff. I have to sort through to find it, and I lost some footage, but it's gonna happen. So keep an eye out for that, and enjoy some of these clips, I guess. Stay classy, my friends. I love you all. I normally don't say I love you. I've only ever really said it to about 4 people. But here's to being open and honest, and I gotta say I really do, because without you, I don't know what I'd be. You're a huge influence on me, and I'd be lost without y'all. So thank you for being my friend.
Bring my heroes to welcome right where I belong.
That's Harris. Woo! Outside, undisclosed location, and I'm with it. Oh wow, that I totally messed that up. I'm with none other than Miss Fix It herself.
Yes.
And we are going to fix this bike. I don't think it's working.
I don't know if this is like.
You hold the camera. Loose the bag for a second. It's heavy. Oh, jeez, I don't have the camera.
Okay. Say hello to the camera. Well,
this is awkward because I'm like in a nice coat and shorts and a t-shirt.
Oh, yeah. Maybe. Wow, okay, I think. Here, feel it.
Oh, it's not gonna be here all day.
No, that's actually a lot better than.
Fiel,
so excited.
This is John and Miss Fix It herself at an undisclosed location. That's how you pump up your tire with. What's that thing called? Give me the box. With the Bell Airstrike 300! Yeah!
Yeah! Thanks, John! What are you gonna do now?
I don't know, probably wander around some more.
That's cool.
See if I can find some friends. That's what I do. I wander around to find friends and then I just kinda latch on to them. Like I just did with you.
No, it was good. It was helpful. I would have been able to.
So I'm with my co who abandoned me and replaced me. And I'm just like a pile of sack of nothingness. Because she doesn't care about me anymore. This is where Anthony takes his victims on my first date. So you know what happens there. Begins with a D and ends with an E. Two words. One rhymes with ape, the other one rhymes with gate. You know what I'm referring to?
Yes.
Are we gonna go through the just now figured it out. This is why Quenisha hates me. She had $400 a meal plan, and I'm homeless and don't have a meal plan. And what'd you do with that $400? You spent it all on energy drinks. Some co. Just freaking already replaced me. I'm like dirt to her, and she doesn't even care. I thought we had something special. Say something, I'm giving up on you.
She literally says, she's like, I don't wanna go to class tomorrow in this high-pitched voice.
I wanna hear it.
No, you gotta do the whole thing then. Now I'm just harassing you.
I know!
Quenisha.
Do it for Ashley.
I don't wanna go to class tomorrow.
Do it again, I didn't hear it. Do it again.
I gotta talk to you later. Probably tomorrow, because I'm probably doing it today.
Oh,
I gotta talk
you
to
trouble.
You tomorrow.
You're missing. You're not even on it. Yeah, I am. It's a point of view camera.
Your point of view.
I am.
Okay. I remember that camera. I had to wear it on my head.
Boop. Oh, this is sweet. That is so cool.
Shake bait, we coming, so you better get the running. Shake bait, we ain't playing no games. We mean business. So,
just wait till 14 day club, Corey.
This is different life.
Are you ready for adventure?
I love adventure!
I didn't recognize who was in the passenger seat. I'm like, is this the right car?
So Anthony thought he'd be going to bed on time for him, which is like 9 o'clock. What time did anybody got the time?
It's 1:11.
Right? It's 1:11. We just had a pretty crazy raver in Devin's car. Got food, as you can see. And now we're going to watch Pitch Perfect, so... Happy
good night.
Happy Dead Week, I think, is in order.
Yeah, Happy Dead Week. Happy Dead Week.
Yeah, so.
This is probably the greatest Dead Week I've ever had.
It's because you have Caitlin and I in your life.
Obviously.
We're a pretty deadly combination. She's got the brains, and I kind of have the fun, kind of.
Yeah, he's got the fun, I got the brains.
She's got the brains. Devin's got the means, mode of transportation. Anthony's got the technology.
Yeah.
Laura's just the good company.
Yeah, she's
everyone. Everyone needs the good company.
How are you?
He makes a blog.
So
okay. You're now on his blog.
Okay.
This is what we do. This is the college life. Right?
Or we think
McDonald's and late night movie?
Yeah, I mean, I'm okay with that.
Going down. don't forget it. It's going down.